Whether you've just started high school or you're preparing to exit, it's never too early to be thinking about your life after school. The time of transition may feel challenging, yet there are people, programs, and services to help you along the way. Connect with friends and family. You already have a support group to help you. Family, friends, and teachers are there to help you with planning for your life after school. An important part of planning for life after school is to find out what services and supports may help you. To do this, you'll want to contact three specific resources: the Department of Social and Health Services Developmental Disabilities Administration, DDA, is one place for finding services available to you. DDA may help with employment, assistive technology, training, personal care, and more. After you participate in their assessment, ask them to connect you to services that support your journey. To help prepare you for a paid job, connect with DSHS's Division of Vocational Rehabilitation, DVR. If you're eligible for DVR support, a counselor will help identify your job goals and develop a plan to achieve those goals. Through Social Security Administration, SSA, you will want to apply for Supplemental Security Income, or SSI, benefits. Social Security may be a gateway to Apple Health, also known as Medicaid. Why? Because Medicaid will help pay for various support services for people who experience disabilities. You will need Medicaid for various state services. Plus, it provides medical coverage for many as well. These three resources are a valuable part of your planning for life after school. They can only help you if they know who you are, so take the time to apply with them today. If you would like help contacting these programs, reach out to your teacher, parents, family, caregivers, and school staff for assistance. You can also check with your county developmental disabilities office for services available in your community. Life after school is an exciting time in your future. Keep working hard in school, connect with these resources. Be ready for a post-school transition that supports your long-term dreams and goals. For additional information, point your cell phone camera at the QR code below and tap on the Informing Families website link.